welcome, welcome. We're down on the ground in Amsterdam. Default not Amsterdam. In the Vueling Airbus. And we're off to Barcelona. This is leg number 6, 7. Not sure what leg this is anyway of my One World Virtual Tour. Leg number, let's have a look. Leg number 6, actually. So, yeah. We're off to Barcelona. Anyway, let's get everything set up. And let's get our way out of here. Oh, is there a bit of rivalry going on with the who wants to be actually I need to remove James as Toga Logistics Trucker of the Month because it's now a new month. Unfortunately, James, you've lost that role. Who's winning at the moment on Eurotruck? Is it Bob? I bet it's Bob, isn't it? It must be Bob. There you go. He's now Trucker of the Month. Truck in chat. Has it come up?
Delta 1605, a very good evening. You are clear to Copenhagen. I'll take one share departure, runway 24. Initial climb, flight level 60, 0143.
So basically, it's like left onto Sierra and then Sierra 6. It's like literally, like, where that Scandi is over there, that's the runway. So it's like picked such a perfect stand, like, it's completely luck of the draw.
Delta 1605, correct.
Right, starting two. That needs increasing.
Runway China 8 Delta Niski at Alpha Niner, give way to the KLM, Boeing 737 passing left to right.
The first to the KLM passing left.
I really hope my rudder's working today.
KLM 7908 at Alpha Niner, you are number one.
Roger, thank you, Sherman Julie.
Okay, GSX, calm yourself down, mate.
Skipple ground, cargo lock 616, ready to taxi. Cargo lock 616, taxi 1.8, runway 24.
Right.
Sierra 824 for cargo lock 616.
That's one. Get all that. Get all that in.
All by 4G Delta Zulu, very good evening. Welcome to Schiphol. Taxi gate Hotel 3 via Alpha in the north.
Right, engine number 1 is coming alive now.
Gate Alpha 3 via Alpha north. Open 4G Delta Zulu.
Alright.
4G Delta Zulu negative. It's gonna be Hotel 3. Hotel 3.
Yeah, Hotel 3, but is it Alpha or November or north?
Yeah, you can take a left here onto Alpha, thereafter a right onto Alpha at
right.
Alpha 2.
Just
then
waiting for number one
to
come alive. That can go into
copy
that.
Open
and then we're down 0.4 on the trim.
Open 4.3 Delta Zulu. Make sure to join behind the company. Airbus A321, just located to Ski 7.
Taxi lights can go.
Yeah, for them company.
Traffic
inside open 4.3 Delta Zulu. Thank you.
Runways. Vueling 8301, request taxi.
Bravo.
Ah, shit, sorry. Jumped on him.
Lock the station at the same time. EC45 Papa Golf, you were calling?
EC45 Papa Golf from Bravo.
EC45 Papa Golf, take a right here onto Alpha, continue the taxi onto Gate Hotel 1.
Right on Alpha, then down to Hotel 1, EC45 Papa Golf, thank you.
Sorry, as Vueling 8301 requests taxi.
Vueling 8301, taxi holding point Sierra 7, runway 24.
Holding point Sierra 7, runway 24, Vueling 8301. Cool. I've got to keep to the right, haven't I? So I'm on Sierra, aren't I? Is it left? Keep to the right, isn't it? At Schiphol. Keep to the left or keep to the right?
I
can't remember.
And once possible, please check your microphone output. It's quite low.
Push to start, approved QNH 9 and 9 8, microphone check.
Yeah, microphone is perfectly fine, but push and startup is approved once clear of the KLM, Boeing 737, currently behind.
Oh, I'm going to have this problem again, aren't I, with my... I'm having this fucking problem with the nose wheel again. Hang on, wait. Yeah, I've got that bloody same problem. James, are you there again? What did I do before? Remove the pin. It's not... I don't know whether it's that actually... Nose wheel pin remove, reset the... Yeah, it's in.
Cargolux 616, contact the tower, 119.225, enjoy the flight, bye-bye.
Over to 119.225 for Cargolux 616.
I don't know if it's my dead zone or my, rudder pedals. Let's give this a whirl, shall we? Yeah, that's okay.
Delta 5-4, thank you
all. There we go. Flaps. One.
Ryanair 8 Delta Whiskey, question Ryanair 8 Delta Whiskey, contact the tower, 119.5, join the flight, bye-bye.
Contact the tower, 119.5,
Ryanair Delta Whiskey. Okay, well it's left anyway.
Running 8301, it's going to be Sierra 5, so continue the taxi to holding point Sierra 5, the limit 24.
Yep, no problem. Sierra 5, Vueling 8301. Okay, Sierra 5 is not this one, it's the next one. That should be. Yeah, it's the next one. Oops, shit. Concentrate, boy. If I go right here. And then left here. There we go. Why is my flaps keep changing? Oops. Right, okay. Right, Sierra 5 should be up on our right here. Maybe hand me over to ground, I reckon, in a minute.
Like 8301, contact the tower 119.25. Enjoy the flight, bye bye.
Over to tower now, Vueling 8301. Thanks, good night. Ah, so I've got a button that's bloody. Ground Vueling, good evening. Vueling 8301, just coming up to Sierra 5.
Vueling 8301, you still contacted the ground, so contacted the tower, 119.25.
RIP. Apologies, going over to tower now, thanks very much. What an idiot. Ground, very good evening. Vueling 8301, just up to Sierra 5. Clear for takeoff, Vueling 8301. Why is my.
Fairlook 616, go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Fairlook 616 behind the departing Vueling 8320 from Sierra 5, line up and wait for runway 24, Sierra 8 behind.
Line up and wait behind the departing traffic, Fairlook 616.
Rotate. Don't know why I'm doing this arrival. I've committed now, so I might have to take flaps on now. What? That's fine. That's that user error. What is it? Oh yeah. Well, QNH 1014. 1014 cross checked. Oops. 1014. Perfecto. Get wavy. So we're perfect. We're perfectly now. We're just going through the motions. Cannot hear a fucking word that guy's saying. Hear my knees. Right, we're below the localizer anyway now, so that's fine. Not long now, folks. Thank you for sticking with me tonight. Appreciate everyone who is here. I tell you what, it is nice to be back. In the sim. Yo, Drillo, mate. How's it going, Drew? Long time no speak, mate. How you been? What have you been up to, my friend? On my knees. I'm doing good. I'm doing very well. You're just in time as well, mate. Just in time. It's been like a week. Has been a week. It's almost like you came in here last week. Oh, no, it wasn't quite a week because I streamed on Thursday last week, not Wednesday. Just working on some school stuff. Ooh. Haven't seen you been, haven't seen... I can just about hear that guy. Haven't seen much ATS stuff from you. Right, I just start slowing down. Feel my needs. Feel my. I'm driving here and there. Oh, okay, fair enough. You know, life is very busy. It is very busy, mate. I totally agree with that statement.
So I'm going back to Lara Dock. Screw this.
I'm not descending very fast. And what am I? I'm like, yeah, I'm nearly 1,000 feet too high. Got plenty of time to get that back, no? Ah, there we go, it's coming back now. Not hitting the approach phase yet. Barcelona traffic, good evening. Wheeling 8301, long final 25 right. Barcelona traffic. When's the last time you did some GA flying a Microsoft Flight Sim? Wow, a long time ago, when I had it installed. I don't even have it installed anymore. Right, I'm going to hit the approach phase now. Thanks, Norman. No, I should do it, actually. Do you know what? I should do it. Because it's something a bit different, isn't it? So, yeah, no, I think it's a good idea for it's a good idea. I think I might do that. All right, flaps free now. How far have I got to go? How long? A while, yeah. Microsoft is free. Has a free CJ4 mod. Sort of like a Zeebo for expanding. Is it pretty good? Is that what Chewy was flying today on the Microsoft Flight Sim? I'm sure it was. Right, there's a localizer. You got to get out my head. Right, how far have I got? Yeah, we've got 17 miles to go.
What's the command to get into the Docker container again? Docker compose
up.
Exit.
Oh, into the Docker Compose X bash. Is it exec bash?
No, yeah, bash workspace.
Yeah.
No such service bash. Or maybe it's the other way around. Workspace bash.
Do you need. No, isn't it bash after workspace?
No, it's that way. Discord start.
You can get into a. What? You can get info on it here. Yeah, I'll jump in there.
What? I need to fix my Vagrant box. Dock is so goddamn slow.
Why is it asking me to. I'll check. I'll store that. That wasn't the right link, no. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm in. I'll take a look around there. Thanks, Drew. Alright. Let's pause the Musark. And then we are pretty much gonna come out. Oh, we haven't got the glide yet. because we're a little bit too high, but that's okay. So when we hit the glide, we'll do get it down flats full, because we're 11 miles. Bus line traffic, Vueling 8301, 11 mile final, runway 25 right. Once you land, I'm going to go water dog. Yeah, nice. What's the time in where you are right now, Andrew? Plus five. Shit. It's going to be dark in another. It's not going to be dark for another an hour. Well, mate, it's like pitch black outside, and it's like 10:30 p.m. 10:30 p.m. Sorry. Nice. Hang on, I'm going to land in a 2-6. Smash the jobs. Bob, you have smashed the jobs today, mate, to be fair. GG's on that one. No. Oh, they can now.
I'm coming for you, Bob. Better be doing those miles.
All those 1 mile Bobs. Alright, glide should be coming in any second now. Once we have glide, we'll do. There we go. Gear down, flats full. Bus damage, I think. Welling 8301, fully established, 25 right. Cool, that nose dip. Gear down. There we go. Doing like 500 mile. Okay, he's about 500 mile Bob then.
2000.
Right, where's the runway? I can't see the runway. Oh, this I can. There it is. It's come into view now. I hope I'm not running 2-5 right, so we want to go over. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Terminal 2, probably best. Cool. Right. Get my rudder pedals sorted out. Gonna need those. Please come down. Please land properly, Hayden. Oh, I just need spoilers. Oh, are they doing? Are they really? Of course, the Airbus are. Right. I pay for this, but it'll be a good land. Don't, Drew. Don't put pressure on me like that, mate. Oh, I should have landed the other way. I'm landing, I've got a tailwind. I didn't check the weathers properly, but we'll be fine. It's only a 7 knot wind, so I'll bit off. Oi. I've overcorrected myself. All frames.
Minimum.
Continue.
50, 30, 20, retard, 10, 5.
Hey, I'll take that. don't know what that landing rate was, but welcome to Barca. 80 knots. Manual brakes. Can I come off here? Gonna do a high speed exit. Hey, thanks for the 100 bits, Steph, mate. Thank you very much. What did that say? Welcome to Barca. Local time is 11:35. Skies are clear with a temperature of 13 degrees. Thank you for your flying, Vueling, and we hope to have a present flight. Ciao, ciao. Mate, thank you very much for the 100 bits. What a legend. Hang on. What are those runway markings? What do you mean? It's 22:35. Yeah, okay, yeah. You are technically wrong, Steph, but I'll let you have that. Oh, here we go. Nobed's in the chat. Right, Ed. Right, I don't know where these guys park. I'm not going to lie. I don't know where they park. Okay, hang on, let's have a look. Parking stands. We can go like, oh, we can't go. Shit. Oh, here we go. We can go like 116 on that site here. Okay. Right. Where is 116? 109, 1110. Ah, oh, it's over here. Terminal 1. There we go. Obviously. Right. What do you think of that? That was pretty good for me. I'm not going to lie. Oops, I'm pissed the taxi away for a little bit. Not the worst. No, I'll take that. Right, just got to find where 116 is now. Right. Shut up, Ed. Don't come in my... Oh, I might have gone the wrong way, actually, now. I know, it's fine. 116. We'll take 116. Take to stand 116, and then we'll check the. Have I got replays on? I have. Should we watch a replay afterwards? If people got time. 116 is somewhere here. What the fuck? 116. Oh, look, I've missed it. Look, rip. Just cut this bit out. Just cut this bit out, because this bit's not... Lord of Code. Shut up, Ed. Right, here we go. Right, this is 116. Just cut this bit out. Clip. No, don't clip that. Don't clip it. Here we go. Look, see? Perfect. Right, let's see if we can get him to dance, shall we? Oh, Cam, I bet Clam clips it. No, Cam will clip it because he does that. Look, we all make mistakes. I had like the aborted takeoff earlier. No, a bit further. That'll do, pig, that'll do. Right. Welcome. Engines off. Request deboarding. Seatbelt.